The makers of Jab Harry Met Sejal decided to change their promotional grammar by not releasing any theatrical trailer. Instead, they opt for mini-trails to unveil the look and plot of the film. Now, with less than a month left for the film's release, we hear that SRK and team have planned to finally launch a proper trailer. Oh yes, the rumor mills suggest that was always the plan, to release around 6-7 mini-trails and 3 songs first, followed by the trailer. The trailer is expected to hit digital platforms sometime next week. The team is now discussing whether they want to have a proper event as well. The sources also added, SRK wanted the audience to know the characters Harry and Sejal and find familiarity with them before they launch the trailer. That means they are all set to unveil the trailer real soon. So what's your take on this? Do let us know and share your views in the comment section below.